We've had a little bit of a change of plans today, folks. Was I going to work? Yeah. I went to bed at like midnight. I was gonna get a solid 4.5, 5 hours of sleep. Could not pass out for the life of me. I've yet to sleep. It is 7 a.m. And luckily, that we have a couple of call-offs we can use. When I called off yesterday, it's because they gave me an extra day. I still have other days that I can use as well. So, luckily, I can call off today. Am I going to get paid? Not in the slightest, but I'd rather that than go and try and operate a forklift on zero sleep for 10 hours. That's not a good idea. I'm also still very slightly sick, and I don't want work finding out that yet. I'd like to be better before I go back to work, if that makes sense. So, I think today will be like the last day of feeling like garbage, because even yesterday I was starting to feel considerably better, so hopefully today is the last day. Or one of the last days at the very least. So I found Squirtle, he's there, and I found the Colossal Titan at Dorbs. They were in a small GameStop Funko box. So I dug through all my big boxes looking for them. I couldn't find them. And then I just had a brain blast. And they were in this small box that was just on the top of the shelf in the closet. So those are now out. I found my monitor arm. It was in one of the tubs, like I thought. And I just put that a day to remember poster up there because I thought it fit pretty well. Now, I've got a lot of other stuff around here that I want to put up. I've got all my Mario Karts that I had up above my door in the old office that I would like to put somewhere. I was thinking about putting them on the inside of the closet door, but the stuff kind of sticks out of the closet a little bit too much. I don't think that will work, but we'll figure something out. I might just cover the outside of the closet door in those carts, but we'll see. Today's gonna be another day of working on this office, and the camera's almost dead. We've made a little bit of progress. I have yet to charge the camera, so I really hope he doesn't die during this clip. There's a lot of garbage, just, well, not garbage, just a lot of stuff around, but I have monitors now. This one's gonna be exclusively for playing games because this PC is kind of poo-poo and doesn't support three monitors, at least with its current setup. So we're just gonna rock out with Evan. This is my two monitors I'm actually using. And this is for when I'm recording, so I think it's gonna work out pretty well. But I got the keyboard tray attached down here. I've started to put consoles over here, as you can see, and the mixer and everything. No cables or anything yet. I'm literally just trying to get stuff kind of organized. And the big thing that I did today was I put all of my game discs and cartridges back into their cases because they've been out of them ever since I moved because I wanted to keep them all with me while packing the boxes. So, finally got that done. Just notice these are kind of falling over, so allow me to fix you. We got cables on cables down here. We got this big old box of stuff. There's a bunch of stuff I still need to go through, but it's getting late. I need to go to work tomorrow. I can't do another call off, so that is what we're going to do. I did also get a card actually from my aunt, uncle, and cousins, just saying congratulations on the new home. Which is very sweet of them. They got the address wrong, but it still managed to get delivered to our mailbox, so definitely not complaining about that. And honestly, that's the majority of what I've done in here. Well, I hung, okay, my English came out. I hung a few things up. I've got the pegboard up on this wall, on this door even. My pictures, I said pegboard, I meant corkboard. Pinboard is up there. Another corkboard right here. This picture thing right here, and then I put just a bunch of small hangable things up there and set up my Echo Dots and got the anime figures out of their boxes, including my favorite anime, Wreck-It Ralph. And that has been the majority of my day. I actually did fall asleep again after that last clip. I went back into bed and I managed to get some sleep, so I haven't been up all day with no sleep, which is good. I think I slept like 6, 7 hours or something like that, so I'm pretty happy I did at least that. And then, last thing I want to show you before I end off the vlog, or unless the camera dies first. There's no cats out here, I think, maybe.
Okay. Oh, never mind. Kiki's here.
Is if we go over to the kitchen, turn on the light. Whoa! I have put the Game Grumps magnet poetry stuff up, and allow me to cover our Wi-Fi password.
Well, this is what we have already. Can you tell which was me and which was Rachel?
We also have this up here. Rachel had, no Rachel, Alyssa had Scrabble magnets, so those are all over the place, including Huge D. But yeah, these I'm sure are gonna get used pretty often. I'm sure this whole thing's gonna get filled up with just Game Grumps sentences.
Hi, Kiki. Bye, Kiki. Hi, Otis. Otis!
Kiki, I'm turning the light off. I hope you can still see back there. Oh, yeah, you're fine.
Anyway, as I am just a shadow, we're gonna end off the vlog. Oh, I'm a little close.
Camera's about to die, so I'm gonna put this on charge, hopefully. And, tomorrow, back to work. Luckily, now I've only got 2 days. And then I've got 3 days off to work on stuff. Assuming they don't call overtime. I think I do actually have overtime on Sunday. But my overtime schedule is packed somewhere, so I need to find that. Anyway, thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow, and I'll see you guys then.